From the KCHS studio at Capital High School,
this is KCHS TV,
where excellence happens.
Welcome back, Eagles, and good Friday morning. I'm Ray Herrera.
And I'm Adrian Spencer. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today, we have the latest information on upcoming events and much more.
KCHS TV starts now.
Guys, look, it's snowing!
That was not worth it.
No,
that was not. Okay.
KCHS starts now.
KCHS.
Hello, Capital. Key Club will be selling candygrams from December 8th through December 15th at break and lunch in the foyer. Please allow for Key Club members that sell at break to leave a few minutes early so they can get things set up. Thank you so much. Staff is welcome to buy candygrams as well. They are $2 for a double candy cane and $5 for a candy sleigh. They are super cute. This is a fundraiser for Capital families. All proceeds will go directly to those families in need. Now, on to Fun Fact of the Day.
I'm Gabe Havisto with Fun Fact of the Day. Fun Fact of the Day is, on the 16th of December, 1965, the song Jingle Bells made history by becoming the first song to be played in space during NASA's Gemini 6A spaceflight. At least we think it was the first. Now, on to the desk.
Good morning, Eagles. I'm Kevin Solomon to bring you the sports report in girls varsity basketball action at Moore High School. The Lady Eagles took care of line 52-26 to release their league record to 3-1 and 4-3 overall. In JV action, Borough knocked off the Eagles 32-20. The boys basketball team will be in action tomorrow night at home against Columbia Wildcats. Come out and support the team. The wrestling team is also in action tomorrow. All day at Hawaii High School.
During this holiday season, Capital Key Club, National Honor Society, and DECA are running the One Community Drive project. The goal of this project is to help supply local homeless shelters with needed items and to spread awareness of homelessness in our community. We are asking for all students and staff to consider donating new and unused travel-sized personal hygiene items to help support the Boise Rescue Mission and Women's Children's Alliance. Please read items like travel-sized shampoo, conditioner, deodorant, toothpaste, or feminine hygiene products to your second period class through Friday, December 9th. The second period class that collects the most items will win a donut party.
Today in history, in 1990, Lech Wałęsa wins Poland's first direct presidential election in Poland.
Quote of the day, the best of all gifts around any Christmas tree, the presence of a happy family wrapped up in each other. Burton Hills.
Stay safe, stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an update. Have an awesome day, Capital, and we'll see you next time.